Now we're going to take a look at the hurricane sequence through the animation process. We're going to start in storyboard, where all of the shots and the characters are hand-drawn. Then we move into previs, where we actually go inside the computer for the first time. Then we move on to animation, where the characters are brought to life. And finally, we end up in lighting and effects, where all of this comes together and it looks like the final image you'll see on film. Check it out. Enjoy.
Then I saw him, the tiniest little rat. Couldn't have been more than a few weeks old.
Oh no! We have to help him!
It's too late! There's nothing we can do!
No! Stay on the door!
Wait! I'm coming for you, little buddy!
Spoke a word about it or anything else.